Nothing's on me.
Yeah, these M60s are
shit. Hey, get that weapons guy over here. Are we the only ones here?
We are, I think so.
Where?
There's some to the south of us, southwest of us.
Friendlies?
Yes.
Okay.
Where is this contact coming from? Are you on the other side?
Chosen 2 is chosen 4. Be advised, we're going down the northern hill at this time, waiting for the rest.
Just on my ass. Right cheek.
Uh-oh. Floating rock.
Yeah, copy that.
There we go. Version.
Hey guys, I need a full 360 on this hill. We're gonna hold this hill and wait for everyone else.
Roger, east.
Alright, I'm taking north.
Yeah.
I watch south.
Yep.
My ass. That?
Hey, remember we got friendlies off to the northwestern hill, so you can go ahead and just shift to the south or southwest. Just make sure you double check your PIDs.
Fuck.
Make sure you double check your PIDs.
Roger.
Hey who's...
Go ahead and get on me. We're gonna watch the front north.
Not sure which one's you, but okay.
Oh, sorry.
Alright. Okay, I got you.
How bad is my yelling?
It's very quiet. I mean, geez. Really quiet. Like, I'm having a hard time.
Oh.
Oh, fuck.
West.
I got a man.
Charlie.
Requesting medical on it. Oh my
sunglasses off. Horrible.
Hey, who's over there? Who's the AG over in front of me? Hey, can you go get that other MG and stay with them?
Alright.
Thanks.
Yo, this fucker just picked up. Oh, he had an LMG here. He was behind us.
What?
Literally, right fucking here, dude. Charlie.
Alright, go get their MG. And then you stay with them. Abernathy, stay over here.
Okay, yeah, I'm just checking to make sure we're not getting flanked.
Alright, we have rear security apparently, but...
Define get their MG.
This guy.
it came through, so.
You mean physically get their MG, or like,
No, the other guys. The two other guys further down to the east. Just grab that MG and get him over here.
Alright.
Is
that friendlies to the southwest going up the hill?
Bad news! Bad news! We got two guys down over here. MG and assist.
We got people moving up the hill on the southwest.
Copy that. We have a three man down.
That's friendlies.
Also down there too. Do you have how dare you tell me that you didn't go down? How dare you not tell me you went down?
They're gonna be moving up on us any moment. Now I can feel.
You know there's others down there?
I saw.
Alright.
We literally had one that moved up 5 feet on through these guys.
Yeah, I appreciate you taking them. I didn't realize he was there.
Thought it was a friendly for some reason, but yeah.
That's fine. Do what you can, try to. You can only do so much.
Yeah, too bad I'm not a corpsman right now.
Hey, is this someone down right here? Oh, Piper's down. Why didn't anybody say
friendly
anything?
Friendly coming in.
I didn't know Piper was down.
Cause he's down.
He needs quarterback.
Hey, we got the corpsman yet?
Yeah, I think he's working on
the medic. Sorry. Okay. Right. Yeah, we got two more guys down more further east. I don't know how they went.
Giving him 1,000 mils of plasma. I don't know why the morphine hasn't gotten enough hits.
Regenti needs plasma.
I just bandaged, so.
You need to get the CPR now. Johnson.
Oh my god. Give me CPR. I got it.
Hey, make sure they have heart rates.
Moon is clinically dead, by the way.
Is he dead? Okay.
Clinically, at the moment, no.
Alright, hold on. Start doing a CPR and Munis. I'll get a corpsman.
Okay.
Hey, we got another guy that is on CPR. Yeah, hold on. It's not good.
He has blood pressure.
Go ahead, 34. Yeah, wait one. Hey, does anyone here have a colored smoke?
Have a what?
Colored smoke.
I have a yellow white. And a blue one.
Okay, go ahead and pop a blue one. Or yellow one. What the frick? I don't see his chest anymore.
We're gonna pop yellow smoke.
Okay, I need to go over there.
Yeah, pop it right on us.
Oh, well, I'll pop it like 50 meters in front of me. Or 20 meters in front of me.
Frozen apple is frozen 4, be advised.
I'm gonna start bleeding again. The other guy has a heart rate, by the way.
He does?
He just needs saline, last I checked.
Okay. User joined
bleeding
your
again,
channel.
Yeah. Easier to stabilize out. We're getting...
I'm giving...
Hey, we good on Munis?
1,000 mils of plasma.
Munez, you might want to keep doing CPR on, but yeah, Regenti, you know, pretty standard. CPR Munez.
Negative.
He's been down for a while.
Alright.
How you guys doing?
Good, but did you hear me?
What?
Oh my god, his blood pressure is real low. 23 out of 15, I think he's dead.
He's pretty fucking dead, dude. Like, he's had no heart rate for the past one.
Just keep
Regenti's here. Okay. But could go not stable very quick.
I'm giving him FE to try and bring some kind of heart rate up. I've given him fluids as well.
Hey guys. Guys, you got friendlies. Make sure you have double PID. Got friendlies moving up on us.
They walking fucking mortars in on us.
No, they're hitting Trojan too. We're fine.
Oh,
hey,
good.
Just heads up, we got friendlies moving in on us, so if you see something, just make sure you double your PID.
Fucking hell, Regenti was hit bad. He's stable though. I've got to wait for him to wake up before I can stitch him up. It's not looking good for these two.
Oh, you can go back on normal.
Yeah.
Abernathy. Are you on normal? Oh, holy shit.
I can barely hear you and yelling.
Yeah,
no, I'm
good.
Telling you, man, I can barely hear y'all and yelling.
Yeah, I'm on yelling as well.
I can barely hear you guys.
It must be a NAM.
A NAM.
They're NAMs.
Smoked all that tie stick earlier.
What the fuck's a tie stick, dude? What the fuck?
That's what they used to call it, like a stick of weed in marijuana in Vietnam, wherever they would like get a stick.
Frozen natural says before, be advised, I'm seeing various movement along
the tie stick
in two positions unknown in
Thailand. That was like where the good weed came from, apparently. I don't know, man, that's just what they called it.
That's not the good weed came from.
Well, no.
No, that's a cheap one.
His blood pressure is rising.
Apparently Thailand back in the day for me. They would get their hands on it. Feel like a stick. Feel like a stick.
Hey, how are you guys doing?
Not good.
They dead yet?
Units will probably die. Regenti is survivable.
I can help with
units. I can bring units back, but I have to use the pack and I'm not really allowed to use that.
Well, you use it anyway.
What has SOP ever done for you in Vietnam?
Yeah, no, we're in a fun op. You don't need a... It's not official.
It's gonna take fucking ages as well.
Well, I wasn't looking this way, too.
The late form.
Well, yeah, no, if you have to start using, like, packs or whatever, just start using them. Just wear
okay.
It again.
Alright, I'm treating him with the pack. Just keep giving him CPR. Can you call Johnson to get Regenti and give him CPR?
Has he lost heart rate? He had a heart rate a second ago.
No, no, he's downed and the down timer still goes down.
Are you sure it works that way?
Yeah.
Really? That's... I don't exactly have a radio, so like, me on yelling is just as good as you on yelling, but...
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, copy that. We'll move as soon as...
Hey, Johnson, see if you can come over here.
What's up?
Yeah.
Thank you. I just want to try and add some time to the death timer.
Yeah.
Just over halfway with units.
Regenti. You have failed to give me the boxes. Now I am here giving you CPR.
His last words were, I'm not dying in Vietnam. The first one to go to.
No, it was, Ivers was first.
These guys went down. Four pipe. Oh, they were on rear, yeah.
Dude, they got fucked.
Yeah, they got moved up on him by a LMG. He was standing right behind you.
That's probably one of the Zeus operators being an asshole.
Fucking.
Okay. About another minute, he wants to be up.
First wave, man, you know, what can you say?
Yeah.
They were invented in 1973, so somebody is...
We'll be closer together.
Alright, welcome back.
Hey, Munez, get with the Abernathy.
Stay together. A lot faster. While I'm treating, I'll be right back.
Yo, Abernathy.
Am I good with CPR? Do I have to continue?
He's got a heart.
Okay, I'm gonna go over with my guys. We got friendlies off to our southwest. Don't aim that way.
Okay.
Just in case, I don't want any NDs going towards them.
Hey, Munez, I don't see
you. Trojan Astral is chosen for. Be advised, I got one time for medic on our location. Once we start moving, I'll have them attached to that to you.
Wait, you what?
You're gonna need it over at Trojan 2 as well. We're gonna be moving over there with you.
Awesome. We get to be up in a second. There we go.
Yeah.
We're in that new stealth camouflage.
No problem.
You guys all good?
On the road.
Yeah.
Is that the ghillie suit part?
You guys good? You guys good?
Yeah.
Yes. Always assume we're good if we don't answer.
Good. You better.
Or dead.
Okay.
You guys, okay, we're all good?
We're not good, we'll let you know we're not good. We're gonna say, hey, we're not good.
I hate you. Anyway, on me, we're moving towards you.
Awesome.
That's not good. That's not good. You just said that earlier. Now you need to hold it. Pitch it off.
You were down this entire time. You could have taken a crap then.
Why do we move all the way up this hill and then down and now they're moving right back up it? What's happening? Are we just switching hills?
No, we're all good.
But they're going that way. Musical hills. Musical hills, that's what we're doing.
I don't know, I was told to regroup over here, so.
I just make your holes not be big holes anymore.
It's a truly NAM experience.
Oh, yeah.
In all
fuck
aspects.
Yeah, dude.
Trojan Actual, empty copy my list.
So quiet for the fucking jungle.
4 is currently moving over to Trojan 4, or 2's last location time now.
I wanna see some napalm there.
Trojan 4.
Fucking burning trees.
Yeah, Grimson, if you wanna race up there, I guess they're having a mass cast.
Yep.
That's nice.
Oh, Lord, God.
So as I was going there,
also Trojan
Astral,
be advised the medic is on his way.
I shot the shit out of him, and then he died, and then another guy came up, and I thought it was a friendly, and he shot me in the face.
Hey,
like,
full 360 around these guys.
Friendlies. Oh my god, y'all are mortar bait.
Mortar
bait. Spread out, guys.
He's no blood pressure, no heart rate.
Sitting there, fuck that noise.
He has no blood pressure, no heart rate. 0-0 and 0. He's stuck in a down state. It'll take a while for him to die. Everyone's just dead.
Yeah.
I got the east.
Make sure you're behind.
Damn mortar went right on top.
Everyone has no
pressure. Hey,
no,
if you can, go ahead and help Grimson with the mass.
Okay.
Got
it. Thanks.
We need to figure out our exact location. Relay that up.
User disconnected from your channel.
First Lieutenant?
Yeah, copy that. I'm going to see if I can get on the top of this mountain and figure out where the hell we are. I'm pretty sure we're south of the LC, though.
I'm just taking it.
That's an affirm. We currently are treating 3 to 4 times casualties here. Be advised, possibly all KIA.
This is all of them have zero blood pressure and zero heart rate. It would be a waste of medical
supplies. Is that incoming from the north?
Which one of these fuckers are shooting car? Not M16.
No. Well, it's
a negative.
These guys have too many wounds. We're going to run out of supplies.
This is a hill to our east. Start moving north towards the objective at this time.
Who's this?
Alright, how can I help? Here to help.
They have
any dead, I'm taking rounds.
And zero heart rate, all of them.
The hell was that?
Alright. Alright, break. They...
Is it? Oh yeah, holy shit.
Let's go.
These guys are too banged up.
Let's get moving.
Okay.
If you can treat them, but if not, let's get moving.
Grab their supplies, whatever ammo you can off of them, and let's get moving.
Hey, Gutterson.
Moving to your location time now.
If you can hear me,
I got 2 bags of saline from them.
Hey, guys, back up.
This guy had a fucking dumper. Fucking bad.
Hey, I feel bad too.
Hey, grab whatever gear you can get off of them, and let's get moving out.
What the fuck? Dude, are you serious?
Hey, someone grab his lock.
Sounded like a double tap.
Keep watching.
User
keep
left
watching.
Your channel.
Keep watching your channel.
He just left and he told us to follow him.
Who?
The first lieutenant.
Just watch your second.
We're gonna get moving out. We're gonna head and regroup with the rest of the team.
This guy had a thumb.
Hold on. I gotta tell everyone. You gotta say that over the radio.
Jesus, they're already over there.
Hey, Trojan 4 on me. On me. All weapons on me.
All east. Direct east.
Weapons on me.
I'll leave you
me.
Here, Bison.
Weapons on me.
Are you coming with us?
Abernathy.
Yeah.
Get Piper on me.
Come on, yeah. Piper.
We're getting to you. Where you at?
Over here. On Johnson.
Alright, weapons on me. Moving east.
Moving east.
Alright.
Man, I should not have taken that tab acid before we went on this mission.
I guess we'll go with them as well. Well, everyone else is dead.
I took a hell of a week to quit sniffing glue.
Copy that. Trojan 4 copies.
Don't worry, boys. Boys, if you get dehydrated, I got salt tablets.
You need a full 360 or just mine?
Salt tablets, taste like cum.
How would you know?
That's very good to know.
How would you know? Like, that...
Hey man, it's fucking Vietnam. Don't ask them.
Last on station, were you just needing support?
I'm really curious as to how you would know that.
Hey,
actually, no, I'm not curious at all.
Wait, I told him not to go down to that village and touch that boy the other night. He just wouldn't listen to me.
Oh my god.
He looked like, in my defense, he looked like a small girl. Okay.
Hey guys,
yeah, because that makes it better.
I need a full line once we get up here on this hill.
Roger.
Roger.
It's the slope.
Fuck that slope!
Zigzag.
Friendlies!
Don't shot, it's me.
Not sure.
Born to kill.
Stunner.
Come in.
Friendly's coming in.
Full line when you get up there.
Friendlies.
More friendlies.
Friendlies. Friendlies coming
Bandit.
In.
Friendly.
Bandit. Full line northeast. Full line northeast. Rush up. Rush up.
Southwest.
All right.
360
set up. We only have one MG to the northwest, another one on the set up on the northeast. Find out where the shots are coming from the southwest.
Yeah.
Of the flash. West.
I'm in the fucking.
Looking northeast.
One MG team northeast, one northwest. If you're
I got northeast.
Yeah.
Northwest.
AGs. If you can,
yep.
Help the corpsmen.
They're still
the
No, we got
crossing.
One more drop coming in. Okay.
AG. AG. Weapons AG.
Okay. Find out when they're here, if they're on their way.
Make sure you guys get out. No movement at all.
Make sure you have your MGs out as well.
Lights to the west. Lights to the west.
Okay,
right
to the west. Thank you.
Weapon AD, weapon AD.
Yeah, lie down, you're hit.
Yeah, if you guys don't.
Hey, yeah, if you fucking hear something, you pirate it. If there is orders coming forward, you fucking pirate it so everyone hears it. If there's something important, like contact, everyone fucking say it.
Friendly's west.
Friendly's west.
Friendly's west. Hey, just go give him ranges if anything. I guess the corpsmen are good.
Gotcha.
If you can give him ranges with that, I mean, good luck.
No, I can't, but.
Alright, you can at least spot.
I'll figure. Like, really, we can't range the gun, and I can't tell ranges, so it doesn't really matter.
Okay, yeah, I just spotted him. I'm gonna go check on the others. Again, if you guys start getting shot at, start freaking out or doing something.
We'll just yell contact and direction.
Okay. I'll make sure
I'm just
gonna
freak out and do nothing.
Just gonna freak out and sit there for
a while. I'm gonna run around in a circle and shoot my gun straight up.
Who else on to me?
Yeah, I can't look at my map. I don't have a light or anything, so,
hey.
I know it's dark.
Hey, on me.
Someone just keep going until we run into the enemy.
I don't know how to say your name. Rigged on me. In front of your rig. On main rig. Right here, I'm right in front of you.
Who needs you, Coleman?
Oh, I got some yeah. Serious gas. Keep farting. Yeah.
Can you lie down, bird?
Place it up to the rock.
See you,
stay with Piper. Give him get spot if you can.
I got four.
I'm not sure. I've
contact
got one hand literally just for emergency.
Three fucking
Charlie Northwest. Hit our sector. I'm just looking at that hill while the infantry is. Like they're all suddenly facing that wonder. Charlie North. Yeah, we got Charlie North.
They're in the tree line.
Tree line north.
Reloading.
Thank you. burning these down.
He's down. Get him. Take him out.
I'm getting. Alright, pull back. Yeah, right.
Grimson, tell everyone to get back.
Okay, medic.
Moving back. I'm not medic, bro. Like, I'm from state.
Medic. Feather.
I'm actually not the...
Fucked up.
It's pretty fucked.
Rig. West.
Hello.
Alright, let's keep cover.
Medic.
Roger, keep dragging him back.
Tourniquet on my right arm.
Moving your tourniquet.
Letting you know.
Okay, we need to use it because they've got that bug. Move back, guys. Move back. Guys, push back. Push back.
We're pulling. By the way, I'm not even the map.
I can't help. We need it. Still can't hear you.
Hold. This guy's deaf, by the way.
Yeah, guy down there.
Okay. Hey, Abernathy. We look up to the north.
Yo, Regenti's down.
Hey, let's get these MGs on the flanks and covering north as well. Get them on the
Yeah, they're already on the flanks. They're already on the flanks.
Right here, right, Graf over here.
Yeah, Regenti just passed the fuck.
Is that you on the radio?
Negative.
Oh yeah, it's
right
here,
right here. He needs a saline, right?
Saline, plasma? Yeah, spread out.
Yeah, fall back, fall back. I need you watch your
rock. I'm pushing 1,000 mils of plasma.
Stay back.
Alright, he still has a heart rate.
Stay behind a tree or something. In the green flare.
You gotta push, I'll step.
Alright.
Good flare, scan that area.
Yeah.
Flare on ourselves.
Scan flare area.
That's over the. It's just blood loss now that's keeping him from waking up.
No, they're not on a bad plane. Oh, they are.
Don't waste it. Alright, LT, what's our game plan?
46 over 31.
Oh, shit!
Whoa, they're gonna go close. We're gonna have to move them.
Spread out.
Can't run.
Move.
I got two guys down. Two guys down up here.
I need legs. Another AG.
Yeah, if you need me to carry you, I can, but Max, you're preoccupied. It's...
Okay.
Here, medic, here.
Watch my legs.
Carlton woke up. He's down again.
Be advised, we got friendlies to our direct door.
And hold this position scanning northwest. There are rocks right in front of you if you need them.
Hey Piper, where you at?
I'm here. I'm here.
Okay. No, hurry up. I need you watching north again.
Good on ammo.
Oh. Rain on ammo. Are you a Corman or are you an MG?
This is Vietnam. Does that mean I can go Rambo?
Hey Riggs, go ahead and stay with him. I need you spotting him. We got enemies to the east.
A lot of smoke to the northwest.
Make sure you keep spawning me. There's some type of enemy force to
Piper, are you a Corman or are you a...
How many magazines did I bring? How much can I waste?
Is there a medic round?
I can waste a good bit. Pass it
what
up.
Do you need?
I need fucking everything.
I'll just freeze them both. Okay, hold on. I can manage it.
Flare out.
I'm moving.
Oh, good.
Okay, I'm good, I'm good.
Hold on, hold on, just let me do this banner.
I need stitching and fucking morphine.
Yeah, yeah, if you just need that, go ahead and go back up to the north. I'll get a medic on you.
Roger.
Make sure you keep the spacing. And,
where's that smoke from, guys?
Hey, if you can, go ahead and stay with Abernathy. He's watching the west. Try to spot.
Hey, Perot.
More.
Yes. Hello.
LT more.
Yes, then. Tell me if you need morphine or not.
LT more.
Yeah.
All right. Okay.
Aldous, where are you going, man?
Hey, Piper.
EP's
yeah, Piper, same thing again. If you start getting shot out,
Trojan 1, we're starting to move back.
Yeah, I know.
We're getting shot out again.
Getting shot.
What direction?
Charlie.
Grimson, just keep running.
Alpha.
Grimson, when you get a chance, you got a guy.
Be advised, we have white light to the way. Crazy.
Yeah, I got a medic, don't worry, just keep shooting.
Mission out.
You might have some contact to the southwest. Keep eyes out, whoever's the spotting for you.
That's me.
Keep a full 180 then.
Hey, hey Johnson, Piper.
Yeah.
I'm coming, I'm here.
Yeah, we need a medic on Piper.
Here.
What do you need? Oh, okay.
I need morphine, blood, and stitching.
Keep your gun. You should be able to shoot.
Yeah. AP-77. I'm gonna give you some plasma before you give you some morphine.
I have a low heart rate.
Yeah, that'll fix itself. And
hey guys, spread out.
Yeah.
Cover that one.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Hey, is it a mass cast? Do they need me to head down that way?
You guys good?
Yep, we got a lot of contacts.
One, confirm number of casualties.
This is one clusterfuck.
Oh, yeah.
Holy shit. It's not helping
a lot of guys, sounds like another way of saying mass cast.
And the FK, it's 2 seconds, gotta get the free water.
We're gonna start coming in and nail those guys to the northeast, so get your heads down.
No, me.
Okay, it's just a pipe, so...
Copy.
Airstrike.
Okay, your pulse is dropping. I'm gonna wait for that.
Roger, you okay?
I'm gonna go check on others.
Roger.
Plasma to kick in before I give you
maybe
the morphine.
Maybe you can put that rock there over to your left to get a little more solid cover.
Holy fuck, I can't stop
the copies.
You guys doing good up here, Grimson?
Yeah.
Devised, air is coming in, guys. Hold down. Some illumination back out.
Illumination going.
We getting that 180 spotting.
Illumination.
Watch for illumination. See if anything pops up.
User in your channel timed out.
All right, I'm back.
Yeah.
I can barely hear anything.
How much ammo you got, Abernathy?
How much darker did it get?
Welcome to the jungle, baby.
I have 400 rounds, roughly.
Okay. Hey, you still got ammo?
User joined your channel.
Will you put a box in my
backpack? I got ammo for him. Barely ammo for me, right?
Trojan Axel pushed back down the hill with Trojan 1-1. Trojan 4 is on the hill.
Hey, Piper, you still got an ammo?
It's a box.
He's saying that as much right now on the radio. Yeah.
I still got four belts. Why does the day keep going darker and brighter and darker?
Yeah, you're okay. I'm just waiting for your heart to start
in. Hey guys, how are you doing on ammo?
It's stages right now.
It is not that good.
Is everything flashing?
He's up to the west.
Hello, Vietnam.
Do you see the arrow looking circles?
Yep.
Yeah, those are the MG guys.
Okay, Abernathy, I'm putting one more in your pack.
I don't think it'll fit.
Oh, are you okay then, Piper?
Or how many
belts
do you have?
Okay, your heart rate.
I have, five
and... Spread out.
Three people went down.
Abernathy, you can...
Yeah, because they're not spread out.
Abernathy.
Nope, now I'm good. What the fuck was that?
I
threw a grenade.
No, I didn't.
God, I'm really messed up. I'm bandaging.
Is that an enemy right here?
Yeah.
Right in the lines.
Wow, what was that?
It was an enemy that came right in the lines, guys. Nobody is watching their sectors.
That was a friendly. Oh, no.
No, that was an enemy.
No.
He was carrying an AK.
Oh, hey, dude, we got a man down right here.
The guy I shot was carrying an AK.
Hey, guys, man down right here, man down right here.
Hey, make sure we're still watching our sectors. That was completely shit.
I need a medic. Oh, no fucking heart rate? You kidding me?
Yeah, do CPR.
What's
do
the
CPR.
DP?
Low blood pressure. I'm gonna start bandaging. Somebody come over here, help me CPR.
They got hit on the way down.
Is my
user
still?
Left your channel.
Hey, I need somebody to CPR.
I'm carrying a casualty down. I thought you shot him for a second, and I was like, what?
Yeah, we need a medic on this dude, bad.
No, I turned around and saw the guy standing with an AK, and I was like, what the fuck?
Elastic King is left
arm. I thought there was a full friendly fire engine.
Where's the medic?
I'm treating this patient here.
Medic. Can't see anything, medic.
I'm right here.
Pack your bandage on his left arm.
Over here, yep.
Marco.
Hold on.
A lot of blood.
He's got no heart rate right now.
That's fine. We can save that.
Wow.
Just keep giving CPR.
Still red.
I mean, maybe we should let HQ on the front line.
There's an enemy.
How many wounds does he have in his left arm?
I don't know. I'm putting his back in bandage on him again.
Alright. I'm gonna run out of medical supplies before this day's over.
Yeah, drop your body right here. Drop your dude.
The fuck was that?
Yeah, he's got fucking
AG on me.
Three more wounds. His left arm is fucked up. I'm gonna tourniquet
right. I got HQ right here.
Do I got an active AG weapon?
Or are they both there? There's one down to the southeast, I think.
Both AGs are down.
Okay.
They're down, okay, never mind.
Wait, what happened to Urgenti? He's down.
Can you keep patching Stalder? I'll help this guy
get. Yeah, I'm gonna keep getting his left arm.
Oh, does
he's
he?
Down. I'm gonna get him up.
Give me
and get him over
patch him up as best you can.
Fucking
get
Jesus,
out,
dude. Stalder, you are fucked up.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
I'll be right back.
I'm pretty sure most of these guys are lost. Mostly black bag.
Hey, make sure you guys aren't actively patching somebody up. Make sure you're maintaining security.
Hey, can you see with this MG right here for a second? Thanks.
More needs blood.
Again, he needs blood.
Bad.
All right.
I'll give more sub.
Fucking, he's stabilized.
If anyone needs it.
How do I give him?
I got you, Piper.
How do I give him the blood?
He's got
shit.
A lot of velocity.
Like I can.
User joined your channel.
He's got 8-1 times.
Jesus.
Grimson, get on Stalder. He's another medic, man. Funny.
Hey, I need a medic over here. I got an MG down.
He's priority.
Hey, he's a gunner.
I got another MG.
He's a gunner?
Here.
Yep.
Oh, I thought he was another fucking medic. Never mind then.
Hey, Wolf, you gotta head back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, let's stabilize. He needs fluid. He should be able to get up.
Yeah, more should be stable.
His daughter's got damaged. No fucking blood pressure.
Yeah, I got an MG down right here. I need him.
I kinda wanna pop flares.
Fucking no blood pressure? What are we going to do, man?
Is it 0-0?
Yeah,
I'm not right on top of us.
Crap, I got you.
I'm just gonna fucking put Epi in him because I'm CPR, actually.
Just keep CPR.
Oh my god, I'm gonna pass out. What the heck?
Hey, I got LT Graph over here.
Hey, John, so you think we can get a flare out to the east here?
Yeah, hold on.
Does somebody call Broken Arrow yet?
I need more Corman over here. Or more medics over here. This is way too much for just me.
Because I can make it happen.
That'd be awesome.
Yeah, we got the whole fucking...
Entire... If you can call the birds, get them down here, so we can load everybody up and get back to base. Because this is just a clusterfuck right now. We're doing more harm than good.
Yeah, I'm still stabilizing Graph. I just need a mask
like,
on him.
Got no wounds open.
I'm gonna walk the perimeter. Actually, I need morphine before that, because I'm gonna pass out if I don't.
I got some morphine over here. Who needs it?
Maintain CPR.
Lone Star is currently down. Break.
I'm looking. Oh, God. Was that Tracer just a floor?
Fucking right leg just opened back up. Oh, now I'm carrying him. That's not good.
Right. I can bandage my arm, too. But, I mean, I'm basically blind. I'm gonna rally everyone up on this position. We're gonna call the birds in. We're gonna get everybody loaded up. We're gonna get back to base and reorganize.
Medic.
Last morphine, Jones.
Medic.
Alright, thanks, bro. Hopefully
I got Graph stabilized.
Okay.
He just needs to get up.
God,
you guys still together down here?
Hey, this guy needs blood, bad.
Viper's not getting any good heartbeat whatsoever.
Okay, cool.
Do we need to start giving these guys CPR?
Yeah, CPR.
I'm gonna go search the perimeter, see if there's anybody else around. I think everybody's either dead or here.
I need a medic over here getting blood to this guy.
We only have one medic, he's running around.
Alright.
Which guy needs
the blood? Watch for his helmet.
Stalder, right here.
Alright, I'm giving more CPR.
One flare left, guys. It's going out.
Shit. I just forgot.
Alright, Trojan.
Yep, definitely.
Yeah, he's still alive, man, but he's missing out on everything.
I got multiple downs.
Have you checked
here.
His pulse?
Another cool.
He has no pulse, but I'm giving him CPR, but I got
my
one.
God, this guy's messed up.
Alright.
Copy that, Trojan.
Henry's somehow still alive.
This guy's messed
Doc
up.
Doc is Graph.
I just gave
him
more CPR.
We're on Hilltop on the green flare. There's mass cas here.
I just gave more CPR.
Hey, Graf, you,
still no heart rate.
Papa.
There's an enemy soldier over here. I'm gonna try and drag his body.
I'm about to push Epi.
So no, don't push Epi if he doesn't have a heart rate.
Alright.
Okay, right now we're gonna maintain security on our guys and we deal with the LT. See what he wants us to do. I believe last I heard 1-1 push down the hill. Actually, this is Papa on point 1. You copy, over.
I got more.
I can't tell where it's at.
Does anybody have
more?
Working
on more.
Is
Piper
recording? Where are you? Can you take off my tourniquet?
Holy shit, I'm awake.
That was fucking crazy.
Bird Akoff is not responsive. I'm giving him CPR.
No, I'm good.
Who's calling me?
Blood pressure 0-0.
Send traffic Omega.
It's on our floor.
I just gave him CPR.
Yeah.
Be advised, we're treating casualties, and hold them position.
Hey, if you're not a medic, outboard security. We're getting shot at right now.
Oh, quick clock.
Oh no, I can't run.
Fuck, hey, I'm ditching Stalder, I'm not getting secure anymore.
Oh,
no.
Well,
I'm
going to 0-0.
This is so dark.
I've been asking for an Illumina to these,
man. Yeah, no, I know.
0-0.
I'm not fucking CLF qualified.
Hey,
Doc.
I'm working on him.
How do we fix them if they're at 0-0?
Hey, we got an illumination round.
Use a personal aid kit on their torso.
Let's go ahead and try to just rally.
We got any
make sure they're bandaged up first.
Pull back to the LZ. Like, everybody. Fuck, it's pitch black.
Okay, I'm gonna get Birdo.
It's not star, so I got the Omega.
Trojan 1, Trojan 2.
It's gonna take a while.
Pull back to the LZ. Mask house is defending
his. If there's any doc available, Carlton just needs plasma or saline.
Yeah.
I'm awake. Administer saline.
I have saline in my pack.
Bandage him up where you can.
He won't be able to give it unless you CLF qualified.
Alright.
Fuck.
My slot isn't.
How the MG's going?
I mean, if we could request.
Dude, all these extra people need to spread out, man. They got RPGs.
If I can get any.
Has this guy got looked at yet?
Every time I get near, he migrates the fuck, and we blow up from RPGs. It's exciting. So let's go ahead and we'll pull off this. We're gonna pull off this hill once everyone's combat capable.
How you doing, Amber? Nothing.
I'm good. I can't run. I can only walk.
Okay.
I'm gonna need a medic for that.
Once we get everyone up that's down, Abernathy, I'll use a pack on you and get you running again.
You doing good?
That's no problem. I was just letting him know.
Okay.
You got that one guy.
Can I get a medic over here on the JTAC so I can go ahead and call in for a bird?
Oh, yeah.
Yep. Hey, Moth, I've got a radio.
ACOF here more, so I'll get over to you.
And line to Omega.
I'm throwing my flies quite a way out.
Roger, yeah, tell Omega that I need. The base of the rest of the GCE down there.
Can you just keep
looking
at the JTAC
C5? Do you want Trojan 4 start moving down to the LZ now?
I think, from what I understand, we should have like 10, 12 dudes still waiting to get back in.
Yeah, Omega just called them. I think they were close to landing.
No,
Akoff will be out soon.
Yeah, just relay to him that upon landing, they're going to hold their ground and just pop flare.
Shots from where?
Fighting everything.
So we're going to bet X4 basically.
Oh, fucking finally, that's what happens when you don't fucking check your sector if you want to move back to the
okay.
God damn, I was bleeding out for 5 minutes before anyone checked up on me.
Oh shit, son.
Copy that. God damn.
Okay, Carson.
Hey, Rick.
I mean, this is what the AI have.
Rick. Guys, hear that? Once the wounded are picked up, we're pushing back to the LZ.
Are we carrying them?
LT
guy. No, they should be able
yeah,
to,
I can't run.
Yeah, just stay on me. Right behind you.
Okay, yes. Let's get them walking wounded. Let's start moving them down to the LZ because it's going to take them a lot longer. So let's see if we can get some security. Anybody who's walking wounded, start heading down.
Yo!
I mean.
Lieutenant Graf, can you
how many more casualties do we have
there?
Besides it?
Go!
Yeah, one. We go.